important to just remember the very basics. I mean, first of all, breathe.
Getting appropriate hours of sleep.
I really encourage people to sleep a ton.
There's exercise.
And getting outside as much as possible.
Getting exercise and getting sunshine. Doing things like yoga or meditation.
Meditation has been really helpful for me.
We know that actually creating a biological state of relaxation, it actually disrupts an anxious experience. So you cannot be relaxed and anxious at the same time.